What's going on, friends and gamers? Welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Hopefully you guys are enjoying these episodes, and if you guys do want to see more episodes and more content from me in general, please make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, also give a like rating down below. And without further ado, let's dive right into it.
Great, we have to keep going.
Alright guys, so here we go. This is definitely the finale now. This is going to be this episode, or part 10, and the prologue. So yeah, this is definitely going to be the finale for sure. Here we are on the Starkiller base, just doing a little bit of free roam before we start the next mission. Let's see. Have to go in here. This camera angle's kind of weird.
Up there, look!
Okay,
we should head for the forest.
Come on. Alright, come on. Come on, Ray. Almost there. Alright, let's do this, guys. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this series once again. And let's do it. Let's finish out this main story. Hopefully you guys are ready. I know I am. Let's do it.
We just lost R1.
We're overwhelmed. What do we do? It isn't working.
We gotta mop up some of these TIE fighters before we can make another run at that oscillator.
Okay, so here we go. Starting off already, taking down... I don't want that race right now. What is that? Taking down 14 TIE fighters. Pretty cool. Alright, I don't remember this part. We're like in the air during the finale. I'm just gonna continue to press down the trigger button because it just makes everything a lot easier. And I can't even seem to find any of these guys. Where are they at? Here's one. Here's another. I'm like not finding any. Where are they at? And I just missed a bunch. Alright, there's that one. Where? Since I got six more.
That's some shooting, butt leader.
Four more. Where are they at? I have no idea. Alright, I got three more left. One.
Another
two. And where's the last guy? Where are you at, buddy? Gonna be going down. Nice.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us.
I'm on it.
Roger.
Everybody else?
Hit the target hard, give it everything you got.
Alright guys, so here we go.
Hey, I've done trench runs.
This reminds me of the part from not a Force Awakens, because this is a Force Awakens. From New Hope, where you're in the Death Star and you're like in the little part, like you know, like in the little divots and stuff. So here we go. Yeah, that reminds me, like, a lot of this part. Like, I feel like The Force Awakens is very, very similar story-wise to A New Hope. Like, it follows a lot of the same beats and everything. So, I don't think there's really a main objective here right now. It just wants me to fly around. And I got the two mini-kits that I believe are in this section. I think there's only two. I hope there's only two. So I don't have to worry about those during the free mode. It's pretty cool. Start getting some of these studs.
Going in. Pull up and cover me.
Copy that, Black Leader. Good luck, Paul.
Alright, here we go. Now we're shooting this. Oh, that's probably not the last one. Let me try and get this too. Just so I can get all of these taken care of, like, during this section, so I don't have to worry about them during the free mode. And just kind of, like, freely enjoy my time when I'm doing the free mode and not, like, stress out about getting these mini kits here. I'm gonna stop so I can get that last red target. It was like on this wall somewhere. There we go. Nice, got that. And this should be it. Perfection.
Supreme Leader, the fuel cells have ruptured. The collapse of the planet has begun.
Leave the base at once and come to me with Kylo Ren. It is time to complete his training.
Falcon's this way!
Done yet.
Why?
That lightsaber, it belongs to me. You're a failure.
Let's do this. I'm excited.
A mistake that should have been erased. Don't worry.
Come on, let me get out the lightsaber, friend. What the heck? There we go. Let's do it.
Don't give up to me.
Yes, this is so cool. I love it. Take him down.
Delayed.
Come on, Finn.
Inevitable. But it is still inevitable.
Come on, get out the lightsaber. Let's do this. So cool. I love the lightsaber duels in this game. Like the one time you get to do it at the end. Like, that's why I'm hyped for Skywalker Saga, because of all the recreations of my favorite lightsaber duels. Let's do it.
Put up a fight.
I am putting up a fight, Kylo.
Get away
okay.
from him.
What am I doing up here? Come on, I'm gonna play as Finn. I don't want to play as injured Rey. Come on. I want to use Finn. Why is she walking? Oh, because she's injured. That's why. Like, why is she walking so slow? We're just going to somersault this. Pull out the lightsaber, friend. Stop getting out the blaster. I want the lightsaber. I want the lightsaber, not the blaster. Why does it keep doing that? Come on! I don't think you're really supposed to do much besides just wait for his attacks.
You don't stand a chance against me.
I think you're literally just supposed to stand here and wait for him to... Alright, as I was saying, actually, you know what, I can't even remember what I was saying. I just didn't want to talk over the cutscene.
I could just walk over and pick it up, but that wouldn't look as cool.
Let's do this. Let's finish him off. Come on, Kylo. Do some damage. Take your best shot at me.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
No, you can't.
You could command armies.
No.
Now let's do this. Come, Ray. Bam. I'm gonna get these studs back here. Might as well. Almost a true Jedi. I hope we get it for this episode. That'd be a nice way to finish off this. To finish off the main story, I should say. Ah! Square!
Planets to their knees with your merest whip!
No!
Alright, so what am I supposed to do here?
You could crush your enemies!
What is going on here? Am I just supposed to do something with this? Maybe not? You're not supposed to push this? Really confused. And I can't really see where I'm going. What the heck? Oh, I'm supposed to go up. And then drop down over here. And then go this way. And I still can't really see all that well. Alright, how... That's probably how Finn's gonna get up here.
I can feel it in you. I can feel the darkness. Use your anger. Embrace the darkness. Give in to it.
Let's do one last final lightsaber duel. Let's do this. It's gonna be epic.
Keep striking at me. Surrender to it. Yes.
Come on.
That's it.
Let's do this.
You found what? How dare you call me that?
Find Master Luke Howe.
All right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke.
Oh, my dear friend, how I've missed you.
All right, guys, there we go, the finale. Again, I'm just going to skip all this stuff for now because I still got the epilogue to do. And that, I'm going to fit it all in, like, this one massive video. So it's going to be the finale here, and it's going to be the epilogue with it. So it's going to be all one part. And then on Monday should be the first episode of the Free Roam Adventure. So stay tuned for that, guys. If you want to see me start to 100% this game, please make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you guys don't miss that adventure, because that's going to be, it's going to be a lot of videos. It'll take probably at least 20-30 videos to get through this game, because it's a big game. And then I'm going to do some streams and stuff for the mini kits and all that. So yeah, there's that, and let's go ahead and move on to the epilogue.
Ray, may the Force be with you. Going to be a long climb.
All right, guys, so here we go. I thought she had this lightsaber. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we just can't use it. I thought she, like, technically had it. All right, so from what I remember, this part isn't too long. Okay, does she not have the blaster either? Come on. And here we go. Alrighty. Okay. Whoops. And then we got a cool multi-build here. I think we gotta get Rey up here first. Pull these steps out, and then we can get Rey up there. And then she's gonna find a way for Chewie. Alright, let's do this.
It's jammed. Can you do anything from down there?
Alright, sorry about that, guys. Another just issue here. Alright, so now we can pull this down. And should be able to. Yeah, there we go. Alright, Chewie, come on, buddy. Let's do this. I need you over here, my guy. Let's continue going up. Alright, so the Rey. That's for a mini kit. We don't need that right now. I I do need her to go down here to see what we're doing down here. Probably need Chewie to be up there to do something. Yeah, probably he's gonna do his thing up here.
Stay here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Alright, let's do this. I know I keep saying that. But I'm excited to finish off the main story here, guys, so we can get to the LBA stuff. Or, not LBA, the Free Roam Adventures or whatever. I don't know what I'm going to call it. I don't know if I'm going to call it Free Roam Adventures or just Free Roam. Or, I don't know what I'm going to do. But, we'll figure it out.
I'll try and shift these rocks for you.
Alright, buddy. Come on, let's go. I need your help. I really like Chewbacca's design. I love how it's got, like, the lighter brown on him. I think we're almost at the top, because I believe there's like a certain point where Rey just goes by herself.
I've got it from here, Chewie.
That's a different thing. Alright. There he is. Alright guys, there we go, the epilogue, Luke's Island. Free play unlocked. $856,000 studs, the huge. Let's skip all this, because there might be another cutscene here. Yeah, there might be.
Defensive shield that our ships cannot penetrate.
We'll go in there. We'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
Get me out of here now!
Sir, yes, sir!
Press the red button.
She sounds pretty angry. Should we just leave her in there?
I heard that. the other red one. I'm waiting.
Sir, sorry, sir.
How dare you?
All right, guys, so that's going to do it for me. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this series, and hopefully you guys stick around for the next adventure, which will be the Free Roam Adventures. I am personally very excited for this next part because I've never done this on a LEGO game before on this channel. So, yeah, hopefully you guys stick around, and please, guys, consider subscribing, turning on notifications, leaving a like rating down below. It means a lot to me if you guys subscribe and do all that fun stuff. I just want to say, before I go, thank you guys so much for watching these videos and subscribing and showing your support. It really keeps me going and, you know, bringing you guys new content every day. I really do like getting back into this and posting videos again. If you guys want to recommend any new games or anything for me to play, please put them down in the comments below as well. And yeah, guys, that's going to do it for this main playthrough of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I've had a lot of fun with this game. And yeah, so hopefully you guys stick around. And I will see you guys for the premiere episode, so excited, of the LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Free Roam Adventures. So hopefully you guys stay tuned into next time. And I will see you guys then. Thank you guys so much. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for today's episode. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Please, if you guys enjoyed the video, subscribe, like, share with a friend, and do all that other fun stuff. Make sure to drop a comment down below, and I will see you guys on the next video. As always, stay cool, stay fresh, and stay gaming.